I'm right here. I'm in Vienna. And nice to meet you. How do you like Vienna? How do you like the city?
I like it. I mean, I think the architecture is great and eating lunch to my sweets. And I love the art exhibitions I saw today. I saw the fashion of fashion, the
yes. That's why Vienna is famous for the first time in years.
Yeah.
Really?
Yes. And there was something in the square.
In some way, it's always like opera on the wall. It's beautiful. Love the city too. And you're one of the best nail fashion models at the moment in the world. And you have a wide range of knowledge about fashion. And what do you like the most when you think about fashion and fashion industry?
Yeah, I was interested in creativity and has something to say. You know, it's not enough just to have an idea and know how to produce it. But I think also recently I was talking to Etak Topa, who spent 6 years to create an overhaul, which is quite fascinating.
Yes.
When you talk to him and you see, like, here's somebody, he's really a creator, and he's breaking some kind of boundaries. And even though if you look at the shirt, it's not that unusual. It's very vulnerable. But this whole idea that you can make your own mark. And then you can use niches to people like that, or people like oh, I need to hire a permanent
about fashion, not about fashion, but with fashion. And fashion is the central point. What needs a film to be a fashion film? And what do you like the most about those films, about seeing fashion films?
Art direction.
Okay. Has he found founder of the Shaded View and Fashion Film Festival. Could you tell me what does a film for this festival needs to have?
It needs to move me on some level because I need to contribute
between the capitals and the market room. It's a special, two special sections, one the student rooms and one the mobile
room. Oh, cool.
So with that, because that was the first time I made a mobile
room. Und die fangen jetzt an, sich so verarschen. Sie hat einfach ein paar Jahre lang rausgebaut.
Yes.
Und wir jetzt sind was anderes und das ist groß. Ich weiß nicht, was sie kennen.
I'm here traveling through the world and get to learn incredible, talented people. You can touch the finest art and culture and do whatever you want to do. What is the best thing to be a blogger for you?
Das ist auch das, was ich jetzt gesagt habe, dass wir mit dem Bild nicht
mehr
So, I have a few more questions. I know everybody probably is asking you this question. When was the point in your life when you thought about to start a blog on the internet?
Also ich mache es auch, ich habe auch gewollt, ich bewerbe mich schon in Berlin und habe dann am Bewerbungstag mich beworben und habe gedacht, es gibt Poststempel, also es gibt jetzt nicht Poststempel, sondern Anmeldung zu kommen und habe diese Anmeldung, also diese Bewerbung komplett geschrieben, aber auch im Endeffekt deswegen habe ich gewollt. Weil man merkt dann, irgendwie ist dann, ja genau, das ist absolut richtig, und genau das ist richtig. Und dann machen wir lieber was anderes. Schau mal, was du machen willst. Weil dann kannst du raus, eigentlich lieber in die Richtung gehen, dann machst du einen ganz anderen Essen.
Yeah.
How do you think will the fashion industry change in a few years? How will bloggers be? What do you think is going to be different in a few years?
It's interesting because a lot of people and a lot of people from you know print magazines want to know that because it was there and they still like worried about nothing, you know, blah blah, you know, taking over the territory and you want to, you know, establish journalism. But I sort of think, you know, I'm in favor of course of bloggers because I think there are people that bring about fashion that don't have the constraints that they advertise. Some do in some cultures more than others. But they're talking about things that anyone drinks. And it's because they love it and they don't like it because they don't feel. And that's something you don't really see in print media. It's a medical idea. So the future, I think, you know, it's like the internet.
Everybody wants to see it. Some questions to your style, because I really like your style. You have a unique style, not like Anna Delevingne, so he's always dressing in thousands of different outfits, all the total look. Why did you choose this very mystique and special style?
Well, it's evolved organically. No, I picked it. It's when I was a designer, about the second year of designing, I decided that me always wearing frames and gloves and whatever was a distraction. So I thought, you know, that I was like, now my favorite piece is the Pernet. every summer, I've seen my old friends.
What you wear is your favorite piece.
Yes, the glasses, of course, the gift of this guy also. So yeah, everything I want is on the show. Like I know the designers, David Sutton, I want like 8 hours, it takes forever to make one. So, so I think, okay, if I have to get them, okay, they're all the same. And I'm waiting for the shots from you too. So I'm supposed to make one piece of cotton black shirt. And then once I okay it, I can do it. But I like things that I feel comfortable with. Like I used to wear silk and everything. I honestly think cotton as a shirt is much more comfortable.
Maybe someday.
Why is it so difficult? If I was designing, I would make it myself.
You're blogging 4 years now and very successfully. If you could give an advice to somebody who is asking you about blogging, what will you tell him or her? Some advice you could give.
I think it's like the vision of your blog is because you have a certain vision. You know, whatever it is, whether it's man or color, you know, that's what impact she has. Whether it's style bubble, you know, she has some vision, how to create design your own and on yourself. I think you just have to have an original content. I think if you just keep cutting and pasting, it's not very interesting and right to kind of come to you. Of course, there are articles like, you know, the business of fashion is also an everything. So you can come over there and talk to yourself, which is great. I love it. But they also have original content. So I think original content is the most important thing, and that it relates to you is something is your point of view.
I was in Milan for Fashion Week now, last week. Could you tell me what's your favorite collection right now for spring summer 2013?
For menswear.
Menswear, yeah.
I really liked it. I thought it was kind of a little David Bowie-ish.
Thank you.